A cold front precedes the storm. The chill seeps into my bones.
We cannot stop the wind, Sejtang, nor reverse its course. We must be guided by it, even into tumult.
The weather is turning. Where will the wind take you? You dare to steal from my crucibles? I am coming for you, little worms. You will perish in flames.
Who has the wind brought today? Off to your next adventure. Go with Ohn'ahran's blessing.
It's too far away.
Wind corrupted, the storm overwhelming, the sign of a betrayal.
Do your best. And an Ohn'ahran in crisis.
No! Ohn'ahran!
Could she be in danger?
Go with Ohn'ahran's blessing.
Do your best. A message from Sansa. Show me your hands! Get some rest!
Incorrect. Try again. Incorrect. Try again. Incorrect. Try again.
Incorrect. That's right.
Incorrect. Try again. Incorrect. Try again. Incorrect. Try again.
Make way! The emissary from the Green Dragonflight has arrived!
It is my honor to represent my flight. It has been many years since our people connected. I come seeking aid from your common mantra. I request you let her know I am prepared.
We must go join the common mantra. I recommend you take this opportunity to speak with the emissary. You are both strangers here.
Your support is welcome. Our forces are small in number. There are a few defenders among us, but we are gardeners, not fighters. Within our gardens stands a portal to the Emerald Dream. We cannot empower our Oathstone without forces to defend our charge from Primalist attacks. Merithra hopes that the Kama Mantra upholds her ancestors' pact to aid us in this time of need. I must speak with the Kama Mantra. I implore you to join us when you are able.
This is sacred land. Care for the land, and it will care for you. Where will the wind take you? Thank you.
Greetings. Follow the wind.
Where are your manners?
The Maruk, too, have been plagued by these primalists. If Ohn'ahran wills it, I will blow the horn of Dressal on the morrow to signal our accord with the Green Dragonflight.
Marithra, daughter of Ysera, is grateful for your...
Grateful? Ha! Dragons only respect dragons. No Maruk blood will be spilled for them.
You are not the Kanamatra, Balakar.
A true leader would never surrender this land to outsiders. You desecrate the memory of Maruk Thousand Bones, Serest.
Stand down.
No. These plains belong to the Maruk. And Marukai belongs to the Naku! You pathetic excuses for Centaur are beneath me. But here, take care of these weaklings!
What?
Yeah.
Farewell.
Greetings. Go well.
What will you ask of the Kalamatra?
Clan Nokud has made their choice. They betray the Maruk for power.
The storm crests the horizon. It grows dark. My promise to the emissary stands. It seems the Maruk and the dragons need each other once again. Khans, ready your clans for war. Outsider, you must be the dragon seeker Sansok Khan told me about. If you aim to help the dragons, you can help us. Good luck.
Chase, make haste. We must rally our forces and find Ohn'ahran before Balakar can bring his army to bear.
Oh, fucking, hold on. 7's a 10. I accidentally turned this into one time. And then...
Thank you. Like, it just went orange.
Yeah.
Perhaps I can be helpful. I eagerly await our next trade.
Hold your dog. With you then.
Greetings. Norbothos Suramar. These times are troubling. Watch your back.
Good fortune to all friends of the Grammarons.